Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and we're going to go over a very easy warm-up drill today. It's one of my favorite ways to warm up, especially when you have a group of players. So if you're a coach out there dealing with a team or you have a group workout, this is a fun way to get your players on the court and moving. I simply call it trace the court. You don't even need a racket or anything, but you're going to start at the net pose and then simply trace the court with your feet. So I had coaches tell me my whole life to never turn my back to the net while I'm on the court. So you're gonna start facing the net, backpedal all the way back to the baseline, sidestep over to the doubles alley, then sprint forward, and you're just simply gonna trace the whole court. This is such a good way to get that forward movement in, that backward movement in, as well as that lateral movement, and you can have two groups of people doing it on both sides of the net. If you wanna keep having some more fun with this little warm-up drill, have your teams of players race each other and it becomes a bit of a competition because we always are competitive out there on the court. This is just a fun way to mix up your warm-up, so give it a go and let us know how it is. If you're interested in more drills and tips from Tennis Warehouse, be sure to visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.